Shreveport's response to violence right now. But before I get to that, I want to point out that many people in the community are coming out. We have with us faith leaders, activists, families of victims. Several families of victims have come out tonight. So we want to thank them for coming out. We're going to actually hear from them a little bit later on in this broadcast. For more than 2 weeks, I did request an interview with the mayor. I know he's been busy. He was in Washington yesterday, so he was not able to meet with me yesterday on this issue. But I did speak with the mayor last month during National Night Out about what the city is doing to stem the tide of violence. Department and the acting U.S. Attorney Alec Van Hook, and I effort to solve our violent crime problems. You're going to hear from them right